This Valentine's Day, whether you are planning on smooching your cat, your dog, or your crush, one thing is for sure, your makeup should be the least of your worries. After all, nothing kills a romantic evening like running late because you can't decide what lipstick to put on. That doesn't mean we recommend you opting out of lipstick altogether. For beauty lovers, this is one of the most fun holiday for makeup experimentation. The trick, finding a look that's as easy as it is awesome, which is where we come in. First off, some general tips to apply this Valentine's before you dress off for the dinner. Be kiss ready. In any situation where kiss is a possibility, you must not wanna wear thick lipstick or lip gloss. Your so-called lover will be very thankful for not having your product smeared all over their face. Opt for a lip tint instead. You'll still get your color on your lip, but nowhere else. Break the norm. Try darker shades which complement your complexion instead of going all red. Ditch the goth eye look. A light mascara that separates the eyelash instead of clumping them together is a way to go here. It's not very romantic when you try to gaze into someone's eye, but you are distracted by their clumpy mascara job. Don't turn up with barren skin. Make sure you feed your skin prior to your date with oodles of non-greasy moisturizer for that touchy moment. Dry skin looks torn, and trust me, no one wishes to see a mermaid with fish scales around the legs or arms. A Victoria's Secret aromatic gel would work miracles for you. Turn edgy with Maleficent look. Blush is a must. However, this time make sure you pout before you enhance your cheekbones. Well, don't forget to dust off your brush once before you get to apply it around your cheeks.